grounded.
Well, if I did it on an innocent person, then yes, I would be grounded for it. But anyway, let's just continue.
Disrespecting people's funerals and getting ungrounded does not make any sense at all.
I know that, Camilla. But like I said, it's a cartoon, and Tom deserved it for bullying us and calling us the N-word.
And you should know that disrespecting people's funerals are very heartless. Even if you hate them, you could just ignore them, not bully them.
You're right, Camilla.